Why you always in the mood? Around like I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play it cool.
Let's go to the gun store.
You big dick.
Man, look at this fly ass motherfucker for a minute. Check him out.
He got his swag on, right? I hope he don't think he gonna fuck us, cause he looking pretty, but I ain't going the distance, homie.
Stretch, you got your fucking nerves giving your history. You the creepiest motherfucker around here, nigga.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah! You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Hey, you got cash?
Oh, you flat, homie? I would think you was fiending, but ain't no fiends that fat. Take this cheese, you old broke-ass bitch. Now, just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puerta.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some Mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk. Hey, we meeting them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
Homie set it up.
This the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. Me, I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Whit?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Shit. Oh, bitch ass ballers.
Come on, through here.
Come on.
That fucking team set us up.
I said lay low after you got clout.
You ain't no motherfucker, that ain't me.
I can see that.
Never fucking learn.
We outnumbering this little ninja bitch.
Lamar, what the fuck you get us into?
You the fool wanted to make money. This shit intertwined.
Keep your head down.
Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this. Fuck!
Man, I deserve to get booked.
Fuck you! Man, I ain't going down for you.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
CGF for life! Families ain't no more!
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Come on, little homies, let's do this!
Enough with all that shit, we on our way!
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
This is a
nasty ass shot.
Move, motherfucker!
Last man standing.
Here again?
Send him back!
Man, clap these fools!
You go first, stay after me! Man, keep moving! Man, it's all in here! Get my eyes up!
Callow motherfuckers!
Know where the hell I
get. We almost popped all these dudes.
Snitch ass fool thought we was marked.
Now he ain't taking shit.
You see that shit? It's on fire, man!
Alright, we gotta go then!
Man, pop me and get it over with.
So yeah, get you out.
CTF for life!
Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker, and we gonna find it. You hear that? It's the one time. I'm gonna follow you for a minute.
You never fucking run.
We too smart to get jumped. They got my number, man. Go ahead.
Hey, here's the exit.
This the way out.
These motherfuckers on the sky, dog!
RC and I gonna cause us some trouble. Clap them, homie.
Get the horns up! Mayday! Get the ambulance!
Hey, it's a ladder over here.
The long climb to freedom.
Watch out, Lo! Mentality.
You homie, got weak ass vision, homie.
Ugly ass bitch.
This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie. Who gave this fool a license? I wasn't here. I wasn't even in this state.
Oh! them or what? Man, where the rollers at? You a sad motherfucking bitch.
You just picked me up on the side of the road. That's the story, dig?
You cocksucker.
Keep them rollers off us.
What the cops care about us getting away?
Strike,
I'm getting in the seat and they still on us. Any of them getting away and they mine, homie. That's it. We lost them. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Oh, man. We going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there.
Hey, that shit was fucked up, man.
What's going on, my dude?
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man. You the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie, foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nah, nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking busted.
Bitch!
Oh, God!
fuck? This has got to stop happening to me.
I'm paying $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
The tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You risk dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the hell, man, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Pussy, spear, punch, fucking hippie cock! Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. You see that little piece of shit? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey, he in one of these fucking houses.
That's his car, right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt!
Michael, why? You got the wrong idea, man!
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud!
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit.
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal. Whoa!
Here we go! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy!
Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog?
Come on, man, do it to him! Man, I think that shit's coming down, man! Do it, man! Fucking do it!
Oh, fuck!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no house fires back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Now you been kind of reckless, homie.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Go! man.
Okay, we go back to my house to think about this. Wow, shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range, work on your aim. You'll do fine. Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am?
Do you?
No.
Oh, you?
You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
What did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance a rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Fuck, man.
Shit. Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Murrieta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Doc, hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon. Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something, just like the old days.
Excuse me. I got this interview at this.
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
I gotta give you the number of that headshot guy.
Michael, I'm
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great.
I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Ah, you've been at it on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start them early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens.
Ah, won't run with the pop-ups up.
Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
Almost cracked it. And now we scan. Scanning.
Wow, your job is actually kind of stressful too, ain't it?
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
When we go mobile, we'll be able to track all their movements. We'll know everything. That's so cool.
Oh, nice.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Bye now.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
Hold on, I'll buzz you out.
Oh, this is fucked up, man! Ugh!
Hey, Michael, hold on.
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. And what's your problem, you don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me, I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American...
Oh my God, you guys are so
$1,000 and tours around the country.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. J. Norris to the stage.
Company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we are about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. Oh, hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello? Hello?
Oh!
Ah! Security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa! Les, that was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.